School's back and so is stress.
All right, so when you're in a stressful situation, a part of your brain, the hypothalamus, sends signals to release the stress hormones adrenaline and cortisol that trigger the body's fight or flight response. This is great to get yourself out of some temporary sticky situations. But and however, if your body is at a high stress level for a long period of time, it could be harmful, causing things like anxiety, depression, insomnia, and high blood pressure, just to name a few. Wait, but I have 3 tests and 2 papers due this week. Something's gotta give. All right, here are a few tips. Don't wait until the last minute and try to plan ahead. Meditate, yoga, do exercises. Find something that makes you happy and can take you away, whether that's reading, writing, crafting, and find time to be with people that you care about. My name is Mary Grace and I